Good morning. I'm here with my friend, Morgan County Commission Chairman Ray Long, and we're here this morning to encourage you to get your COVID vaccine.
Making it through this pandemic has been about one thing, teamwork, and getting your vaccine is a key part of us working together.
So we have vaccines readily available in our community, whether you make an appointment with the Morgan County Health Department or Decatur Morgan Hospital, or you choose to use vaccinefinder.org. Again, that's vaccinefinder, one word, .org, to locate your dose. We hope you will take this opportunity to protect yourselves and your loved ones. Right now, the health department is accepting walk-in visits Monday through Thursday. The hospital just asks that you call ahead at 256-973-2888. Again, that's 973-2888 to schedule your appointment.
That's right, Mayor Bowen. Let's do what we can do to help us get back to normal as quickly as possible.
You know, I've had my dose of Johnson & Johnson, and I think I can speak for both of us when I say that we are so thankful for our healthcare partners who have gone above and beyond to serve our communities.
Good news, Mayor. I've had my vaccine also. We're proud of our medical staff and everything our residents have done throughout this marathon. Let's get to that finish line. Schedule your vaccine today.
So thanks for listening, Decatur Morgan County residents, and have a good day.